This is like Boy Salon Finest. We're still in there. So stay tuned. Coming to one of the big done today, today, April the 10th. Just come in. Well, introduce yourself.
Yo, what up, man? This is the toughest, the baddest. You know, Mr. Talking New Application. You know what I mean, eh? Abizzy, the SF Finest. One less we stand for it, eh?
So, what's that?
The same day for the world.
Okay, now you can hear it. So, you keep low. What happened?
Keep low because, you know, as you know, Abizzy, man, you know, I stand for just do good music, and I stand for just bridging surreal music to the world, you know what I mean? And I know you say, this camera comes, I don't count really on some musical stuff because election will just make all things stop small, you know, but I'm glad you how the election go, you know. Like I always say, make the best party win. And the party will win, I believe in Nanami God consent for the Kagun Salon. We got no choice but to respect it. It's what it is, then everybody get your lane, everybody get your chance for develop and do something positive for yourself now.
So what do you think about the violence in the world? Right now you know the
violent as in like which kind of violence?
Like the tribal things really happen right now in the country, especially if you know Mantini, Kenema.
Well, first and foremost, I just want to say anybody, because we know people see it, you know what I mean? Anybody with a condole land, I think say you condole the wrong thing. Now, country with it, and the way you didn't account it, election get for take place. And the way election take place, one winner get for the, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
The last time, I'm on the other side. Nobody no friends, everything was peaceful. I believe seeing this time on this side, everybody just for abiding and walk with the flow. So you were there under the condole and encourage sky ballistic war and stuff like that. We don't need them. Because you know what I mean, and then we raised up, you know, we don't want to see and say. You know, so and I feel sorry for the one that really encourage them because then just to go backwards in our life because we don't need them.
The music industry right now, you see, not come for right now, you not come, you just come for visit.
I not come for visit. When I'm a musician, obviously, where I come, I get for left songs them, and they obviously this year, I get for launch my official album, first ever album where I go release that this song this year. You understand it? So, I did on the groundwork to put the team together.
Okay.
I don't bigger plans, bigger vision for Excel, USA day, what I don't do last year, you understand it? And I did on a cool level. I want the regular life, I want to go club, I enjoy. I want, not every day, but go do the same thing, you know?
Right.
So, you know, when walking kind of this continent, music, I mean, I still do the music, I still here. So a couple of days ago, I go on the streets, I do, I think in the streets, go more, let people and get to know the boy, you know, let people and get used to the music, you know, any stuff, they also never stop, but, you know, I just take a sit back and this time around it's more releasing the album and then doing a lot of business internationally and locally as well.
What do you think about waiting the level in the industry right now?
I think since Salon music, it don't they grow. It don't they grow, but we know they see the nourishment. We know they see the music, the money. So, anytime we see the money, a problem, you know. But if you ask for Salon music, it they grow. The sound, they change. The producers, they change. And they do their thing. You know what I mean? Thumbs up to all the Sierra producers, the way they do. When they work very hard for change. Civilian entertainment and civilian sound, you know. Do we have a lot of work to do? Yes, we do, because we get a lot of things that we catch up. We have to change the fans' the mind. We have to change the people' the mindset on how they accept we and how they receive we. Salon fans then need for begin for fetch for we, for let we music go to the international level, you know.
You're working pretty much everybody.
Everybody, man.
Everybody. What have they been working
with? Inside Sierra Leone?
Yeah.
Well, my album get for surprise, but for people, and because the album Get Forget Emerson, My God in Power, the album Get Forget Y, CJ, some of good people who are not seeking to elevate me to the next level. Because you see, again, with Christian unions, them, we get this problem. When you call somebody for feature that you want to, and they say big passion. So me, I find that difficult for work with Sierra Leone artists. Not like so them big pass me or me big pass them. But I feel like, say, a collaboration for take it to the next level. If we do song, if I left the country, now you duty for push that song, or I'm duty for push the song in the future. Me,
right.
But I believe, say, with further due time, things could change and the album will prove, you know what I mean? Watch out for the underrated, it's coming.
Okay, let's talk about your album. You see, you plan for launch album this
year. This year, by God in Power, October, ending November, underrated good drop in Sierra Leone. And trust and believe me, it's going to be one of the most heavy album. We'll talk about some of the best names in Sierra Leone entertainment. We don't try to push Sierra Leone entertainment to the level. Internationally, as we all know, I mean, I want Sierra Leone artists, we don't work with some of the biggest names in Africa. They all get for the album and bring a different sound and bring a thick salon sound to that next level.
Play that man at the salon, at the English right now. What sound do you listen to right now?
People that I admire, the man the way they admire, first of all, they might not even have big songs right now. And they admire the man the way they keep the college going, the man the way they. Where they do positive, even though if they don't do up songs they went up for me 10 years ago, 5 years ago, we still they keep their faith, we still they keep their composure and carry themselves as artists. And the man in Nandi will be the Alman. And you know that day, I'm not going to call everybody in anybody.
I respect
them. Much love to the people that's doing positive movement, respect yourself, keep continuing or do what you need to do. Because at the end of the day, I want Salone to only push. And the master team, no need for. You know what I mean? Like I say, last year we celebrated with one party, this year and a different party don't come. We just need to improve yourself, for, you know, adapt to the system and work together as one. Because if Salone find tomorrow, now that gets Salone. Now we all get Salone.
So how you feel when after election, you know, doing
it? It's amazing. It's amazing. I'm glad for the first time we get a peaceful election again. I will come back and beach after. Well, I come the day for the runoff. I never able to do nothing. I never come on. Because as you know, what we're going to this country, we will get named and continue. You not go and go some side this, of course, you go funny you, of course, you go put you in a situation where you know we will get out. And where you get, where we get named, where we do something, now we then deceive us. So instead of doing terrible kind of situation in the land, I just relax. But well, now, election done. What is really going to go first for? A new government, again, right now is different, you know what I mean? But at the end of the day, you know, there's one Salone. No support yourself. Say no to violence. You know what I mean? That music means no more Sabina. Music can make me money. So, hey.
You know, be footballer.
I'm a basketball player, but football won't make me money. Basketball won't make me money. That music can make me money, so I get for respect.
You see people,
I did try, you know. I do mistakes mostly. You know,
I don't say this night. But anything we want to talk about, we are not ask you. You know,
things that I want to say. This time, message to all Mr. Fellow citizens. Honestly, a bunch of things happened to me, brother LA. You know, despite whatever's going on, we're still brothers. You know what I'm saying? But the people who really take the negative vibe, when I left, you know what I mean? The guy stand for what he believe in. You know what I mean? If he stand for what he believe in, so not only for move, I ask the man, I say, do what he not even do. You know what I mean? Because anything when you do back, I hate people in the city, because I understand. You know what I mean? So at the end of the day, it is what it is, man. Good luck to every entertainer in Sierra Leone. I'm here playing my part. I believe see everybody else for playing part. Watch out for my album dropping this year. That's Sierra Leone, free tongue Sierra Leone. And we take them to the world now, you know what I mean? Watch out for Abizzy underrated album, and watch out for Sierra Fest. Sierra Fest, October to November, you know, get forever for it. Abizzy coming strong.
This time, the boys, Salone Finance, you know, it's Abizzy, you don't tell them that it's you. Peace out.